Why dreams? Do you think we're all in fantasy land?
When I was talking about dreams, I'm really talking more about the way that people represent the world. People who aren't politicians, who aren't academics, who aren't journalists. The way that ordinary individuals around Britain see history, see their own place in history, mix up their own personal lives and the lives of their friends and their families, the experience of their communities with the wider political events that are taking place.
And in a sense, would you agree that that has reawakened nativism, nationalism, the focus, the political focus of this Brexit process?
Absolutely, but one of the realizations I came to as I did the work on this book, particularly when I was writing about the NHS, was that we're in a changed environment now in this country. I think one of the things that the Brexit referendum brought out was a change that's been creeping up on us quite gradually over the past couple of generations, which is that our lifespans have got much longer. And it used to be 50, 60 years ago, you were young, you were middle-aged, you were old, and that was the end. Now, there's an extra generation in there. You've got young people, middle-aged people, old people, very old people. Everyone has a vote. And what that does is it stretches out life experience, and it means that people at one end of life are coming from a very, very different place to the youngest people. So when we talk about natives versus immigrants, that's absolutely very much a part of the Brexit story. But I think there's another tension there between the elderly and the young. And in a sense, if you were born in the 30s, if you were born in the 40s, if you were born in the 50s, as many voters are, many people who voted for Brexit, you basically come from another country. You come from the British Empire. And in a sense, you are an immigrant from the past. And I think one of the underlying, often unspoken tensions between it that's driving Brexit is this tension between immigrants from the past, immigrants from the future, and immigrants from abroad.